It is 4:58 p.m., which means it is time for a daily dose of Acid Games. Hi, everyone. Welcome back to Link's Awakening. I'm outside. I have finally gotten out of Dompei's dank shack. I've been in there for days, just puzzling over his strange riddles. Dompei has just spent his days with a little boy in his shack, who he has kept there against his will. Take from that what you may. And now I'm here in May Village. I'm looking for Marin. She's not here, though. I don't know where she went. Hey, little boy, where did Marin go? Marin, what happened to you? I don't know. I was hoping you would know, small child. I ain't been around. Yeah, just stop talking about the Dream Shrine. I already got the thing that was in the Dream Shrine. It was an ocarina. It was great. Everyone loved it. Yo, Marin's dad. Have you seen her? Huh? Yes? No? Maybe? You're gone. There's a note. At the beach. Oh, well. Cool. Nice. That makes that easy. She's at the beach. So let's go to the beach. Hi, you're not sweeping today. Yahoo! I worked too hard and now my broom is worn to the hand. Aw, she doesn't have a broom anymore. Well, that's sad. If only someone would trade me a broom for a pineapple. Because a pineapple is what I got. But clearly a broom would be nice. Yeah, okay. You guys have been saying the same thing for a very long time. So I'm just going to stop talking to you. When you go up to a friend and speak to them and they just... Oh, shoot. You know what? Before I go grab Marin, I'm going to buy a freaking boat. Because I can. Because I've got the money for it. Eventually I'll steal something from that shop just for kicks. But now, today is not that day. Today is not that day. That's the crane game. That's not what I want. Yo, shop boy. Give me that boat. Give me that boat, shop man. Yo, shop man, you want to sell me the boat? I got the money for the boat. Only 980 rupees. Thanks a lot. That's all I have to say. Is just thanks a lot. Well, that's fine. Ah, sweet. I got freaking bow. I got a bow. I can shoot stuff now. Limited number of arrows, but I'm sure they'll appear spontaneously in bushes and stuff. I need to try this out. Where's something I can shoot? No, not you, Chain Chomp. You're adorable and wonderful. I need something much less adorable. Man, I love being able to use my shield just whenever I want. Hey. Oh. Okay. I don't even... Wow, okay, that's very fast. Like, it's very... weirdly disconcerting how it just suddenly you shoot an arrow. Like, there's no warning. There's no sense of, like, I did this thing. It just sort of happens. Suddenly there's an arrow shooting through the sky, and you're like, oh, I guess I did that. I guess that was me. I guess that was my agency that made that happen. Something about it feels a little bit too fast, a little bit too smooth. There's not enough of, like, a hoo-yah type of feeling. It just, bow, just arrow, arrow. It's very strange. Yo, Marin, what up? You're at this very conspicuous... What is this music? Or lack thereof. Sup? You made like a weird noise. I found it. Yeah, sure. I'm down. I'm down to have a chat. And give me a cup. Ooh. Aw, look at all those birds. Look at us just enjoy our company while monsters roam behind us. Are those birds coming towards us? No, they're just stationary. They're just flying in place.
I wonder where these coconut trees come from. Terran says there is nothing beyond the sea. But I believe there must be something over there.
I mean, I'm here. That's pretty suspicious, don't you think?
When I discovered you, Klinger, my heart skipped a beat. I thought you were dead. I thought this person has come to give us a message with their dead body.
Yep, that's what I'm here for. I'm just gonna keep staring at the ocean. You can do all the talking. Link, you're doing a terrible job on this date. Dude, you gotta give her something. Like, you gotta, like, tell her your favorite, like, color. You know,
if I was a seagull, I would fly as far as I could instead of just floating in midair continuously. I would fly to faraway places and sing for many people, and everyone would hate me because I was a seagull, and they suck. If I wish to the windfish, I wonder if my dream will come true. It won't. It won't.
Also, I'm just going to sit here and stare at the ocean and not say anything about all this deep, personal stuff that you're telling me.
Hey, are you listening? Klinger, are you listening to me?
Oh, God, it's so tempting.
Oh god, it's so tempting to just be like, no, I'm not listening. But I'm afraid there'll be consequences. I'm afraid she'll be like angry with me if I say no. Pretty sure she'll just repeat herself. Nah, I can't do it. I'm too nice. Yeah, I'm totally listening. I'm hearing all that with my pointy ears. I mean, see how big these ears are? Of course I hear you. I want to know everything about you, but you literally won't say any words. Ha! Marin, are you a psychopath? Marin, are you actually insane? Because that was a really weird thing you just did. Huh? The walrus wants me to go to him? Well, all right, let's go. Let's completely forget this really weird, awkward, and... Oh, I got Marin. Is this your big... What do you mean by that, Nintendo? Nintendo, what do you mean by that? My big chance for what? What are you implying? You're clearly implying something. Wow, man, you're slow. Hurry up. Did you get hurt? I don't think so. Nope, yeah, you're invincible. All right. Neat, I got Marin. Can I, like, talk to her? No. Ha, blocked it. I got a shield. I know how to use it. I just forget to most of the time. Look at her stumble along. Oh. Dig it. Dig to the center. Okay. You're being real weird. God, Marin, you're terrifying. You're scary and I don't like you. Like, stop. Please. You're scaring me. Like, you're seriously scaring me. Oh, God. I don't like it. Please. Somebody save me from this psychopath. I'm digging as best I can. Somewhere around here, there's going to be a seashell. Because it said so. But I don't know where. It doesn't... Ah, God. It keeps buzzing when I enter in this zone. But I can't actually tell, like, where this zone begins or ends. Okay, it seems to like this direction. To at least some extent. Please stop, Marin. Please stop saying your words. You are disturbing me. Ow! See what you did? I'm gonna blame that on you, Marin, and not on me. Alright, I'm just gonna keep digging, I guess. Oh! What? Oh! Well, this is nice. This is my first walk with you, Klinger. Yep, sure is. This cliff will be our secret place. We'll commit double suicide here someday. If we throw ourselves off here, no one will ever know. Everyone on the island's insane. God, you look so sad. Aren't you going to say anything? No. I am physically incapable of speech due to the limitations imposed on me by this game world. Well, that was awkward. Are all of these situations just going to be extremely... Please stop telling me what to do, Marin. I mean, I appreciate that we just had, like, a moment. And you better believe I'm going to wander around with this girl for a while and see if I can catch any more of these moments. Because they're wonderful. And I want to know. Alright. I'm not getting much out of this, I must say. Please, Marin, I beg of you. Cease... your words. Okay, it's like right around here somewhere. But I'm pretty sure I digged all of these spots. Oh! It was in the tree. Digging was pointless. But I got a seashell. So that's nice. Alright, Marin. Let's walk around and ow. See if we can trigger any more of your cutscenes. Okay? Found one of them. Which I feel pretty good about. But if I just take you right back to where we were, huh? How do you feel about that? And I also don't know what triggers it. Or like when it triggers. You seem to just sort of have... carte blanche on the moments and whether or not we have a moment. What about this? How do you feel about this, Marin? You hate it? Yeah, me too. It's really weird and creepy. Okay. I get it. Your leak boys, whatever you're called, levers. Okay, we're back. How'd you like our walk? We walked to the edge of a cliff. And then we walked back to the ocean. You like it? I don't think she liked it. All right, well, that's fine. I didn't expect her to like it. Didn't expect her to be super into it. Huh? Let's go on an adventure, Marin. Let's go on a gosh dang diddly adventure. I'm going to take you to the windfish. I'm going to take you everywhere I know to go. All right? I'm gonna take you to Martha's Bay. Look at this spooky. Look at this spooky place. What do you have to say about this Spooksville? Look how spooky this place is. How do you feel about it? Don't give a crap? Well, that's neat. It's neat that you don't care about my spooky haunted house that I took you to. I'm doing my best here, okay? You're the one who freaking... Okay, well, you're not gonna follow me to my death? Ow, what? Jesus, you're sturdy. Didn't realize I was leading around a... Whoa! This girl can fly. Oh, there's apparently a seashell over there. Not that I can reach it from here. Don't touch the electricity, Marin. I don't want you to get zapped. What does old man Orira have to say? In the Yarna Desert, you will find something called the Angler Key. How much more obvious do I have to be? Okay, well, that's all he has to say. Is it me, or is the music just like super adorable right now? All right, let's get over here, I guess. And okay, that didn't quite work out how I wanted it to. Can I? I forget. Square. I have to swim to be able to do that, huh? Or no, I just have to be able to swim to. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I have to swim to be able to do that. All right, don't care. Yeah, I know. Don't touch that. Oh, you're touching it, Marin. She's immune to the electricity. Let's go up here. This seems like a fun place to be. This little, like, overlook. Looking over the prairie or whatever. Maybe she'll respond well to all the death that I expose her to. Like, hey, Marin, look at what I'm doing all the time. Doesn't that make you feel like you're wasting... Oh, God. Man, you really are just stone cold about me falling down cliffs, huh? You, like... You do not make any reaction whenever I spontaneously throw myself off the edge of a cliff. Like, you're just totally unfazed by that, huh? That's fine. That's fine. I didn't really care about you or about, you know, dying. Dying's fine. Doesn't even matter. Look at this beautiful view I'm showing you, Marin. What do you think? You don't care. You don't care. All right, it's fine. No, it's not like I'm bearing my soul to you here. No, it's fine. What if I play my ukulele? It's not a ukulele. It's a freaking ocarina. What do you think? Yeah? You into it? Not very good. What? What? I don't know if I like you anymore, Marin. You've been really mean this, like, whole time. And you keep, like, being really rude. Like... I'm beginning to think you're kind of insane. And having you following me around is making me uncomfortable. Because I just never know when you're going to spontaneously... And like, you don't get hurt by any of the monsters. Are you last boss, Marin? Because, like, man, you are a piece of work. Gotta say. Here, I'm gonna take you to the castle. You know, you seem like a princessly type. I think you'd enjoy a castle, don't you? I think you'd enjoy it. I'm just gonna take you to all the places I've been. See what you think. You want an apple? You want an apple? No? Alright. It's fine. Didn't really care if you wanted an apple or not. I wasn't like, you know, doing everything I could to make you happy or anything. Nah, man. I didn't care. It's fine. I feel like there was like a picture thing that happened in the original, and I don't know if that's a thing anymore. Like there was like a... Would you... There was like an option to get your photo taken in various spots, and like you could get your photo taken with Marin if you like timed things properly. But it was like, oh well, no, I didn't want to do that. What do you think, Marin? What do you think of this magical seashell mansion that I've brought you to? Do you like it? Do you appreciate it? I don't think she appreciates it. I don't think I have enough, right? I've only got like, oh, Marin doesn't come in here. I just left her outside, I guess. Yeah, no. Not enough shells. That's fine. And she's back. She was apparently in there all along. She just wasn't visible to me, specifically. Which is weird. What do you think about all this, Marin? What do you think about this cool bridge that I brought you to? It's pretty romantic, right? Or at least not somewhere where you'd like to kill me? Like, it's not like a murder bridge. I assure you, it's not a murder bridge. Alright, let's go inside the castle grounds. Do you like castles, Marin? Because I'm going to take you to a graveyard after this castle, so you better appreciate the castle, because the graveyard's probably not going to be as interesting. Alright, here's what's going to happen. I'm going to stop recording, because I'm just wandering around to places I've already been with this girl in tow. It's not super interesting. And basically, maybe you won't see me until next dose. Or maybe you'll see me here in like a few seconds. Ow, frick! I'm just letting them beat the crap out of me. The deciding factor on which of those two things takes place being whether or not I find any interesting interactions with Marin. So I'm going to wander around, see if Marin, you know, gives me any more material. And if she does, it'll be like right now. And if she doesn't, I'll see you next dose. So maybe I'll see you then. Bye? Well, that was neat. I at least got that. Threw a bomb in this hole because there was dinglings happening, and we got a freaking seashell. Cool. This has not been a absolutely colossal waste of time. It has only been mostly a waste of time. Can I do the same thing here? What if I do that here? Then what happens? It disappeared. I don't think it's ow. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna work there. I don't know why it doesn't work there. It feels like it should work the exact same way as it did in the other spot. I mean, there should at least be something coming out. Even if it's just like some money or something. But no, it just disappears, so. That's pretty neat. Game. Thank you for this inconsistent content. Well, there you go. You did hear from me. You did hear from me as I led Marin around. Not for the reason you probably thought. Probably thought it was going to be for a cool Marin segment. Instead, it was for me bombing a hole and getting nothing out of it. Or getting a seashell out of it, I mean. I checked with the windfish, by the way. Marin didn't seem impressed. I guess she lives here and probably sees it all the time. Anyways, back to my radio silence until Marin does like a trick or whatever. Until she does like a cool trick. You know any cool tricks, Marin? Doesn't seem like you do. Alright, talk to you soon. Well, since I'm here, might as well grab this too. While Marin cheers me on in the creepiest way possible. I did a thing. It was on my map for a while. Okay. Cool. Still nothing interesting. And another. Another of these. Did it. This is all this has turned into, is a little secret finding exploration fest of things that I already found and just needed to get rid of. Thanks for that, Marin. You've really given me the power. Oh? Okay. I'm getting a response, my dudes. I'm getting a shell response from somewhere. We're gonna find out where real quick here. I really wish you weren't here for this, Marin. I'm gonna be perfectly honest. You being here for this just makes it worse. You like creepily, and there it is. Found it. Neat. Oh, I found another gun, guys. Yay! Look at me go. Sure is nice having an excuse to wander into places that you haven't been in a long time. Thanks to Marin and the at least potential for her to say something about anything. Lisa. Oh. Okay, this is different. This counts. She was very upset. She really did not want to go in these dungeons with me. She was really uncool with that idea. I don't know why. Feels like they could have programmed her into these dungeons without too much of an issue, but... Aw, look, she waited on me. Aw, no, I'm not hurt. I just walked in and walked back out, you doof. There you go. There's your new content. There's your secret Marin content that I know you all were waiting for with bated breath. Even though you didn't actually have to wait because I just skipped straight ahead. But man, I'm sure you were all enthralled by it, weren't you? Knew it. Knew you were. Can't I knock this book down now? Yeah, I can. What is this? Hidden power of color. Yeah, I want it. That sounds racist. It's a new world of color under the 5 gravestones. Oh. 3 up, 4 right, 5 up, 2 left, 1 down. I'm gonna take a picture of that. I have found some sort of thing, guys. In my wanderings. Boop. 3 up, 4 right, 5 up, 2 left, 1 down. Try with all your might, and you may open a new path. Are you worthy to receive the power of color? Maybe you should try it and see. Maybe I will try it and see. It's a bookshelf. What? You can see. I want to know about what's on the bookshelf. Namely, the big... Alright. What do you think about that, Marin? I knocked a book off a shelf. Anyways. Marin doesn't like it when I check other people's drawers. Too bad. Marin, this is life. Okay, now I'm trapped. Guess I'll go this way. Oh. Oh. She said I was a bad boy. That's funny. Aw, oh, look at her angry little pouty face. It's adorable. It's adorable. Marin, you're cute. You're cutie patootie. I appreciate you. Let's go in your house. What do you have to say about that? You seem to not like me digging through other people's stuff, so what if I dig through your stuff? Yep, it's a statue. Yeah, I do look in other people's drawers. Okay, she's not, like, any more upset about that than when, you know, it was other people's. Yeah, I broke your stuff. Deal with it. All right. Neat. Glad that I got to witness her getting upset. So far, that's the biggest thing I've gotten out of this. You still need your broom, huh? Yeah. What about you, Mr. Ori-bra-bra? He's a shy guy. Yep. All right. He's got one last place to check, and then we'll be done with this whole situation. Dang, it's got some innuendo in there. Two going together, huh? I didn't mean anything, I'm just a kid. Yeah, sure you didn't, kid. Freaking implying things over there. Trying to act all innocent. We know better. We know what you're implying. Rude. Yeah, that's right. You think we're going somewhere together? Well, we're going to the Dream Shrine together is where we're going. Oh, never mind. She hates it. She really hates it. Like, a lot. And no, I'm not hurt, so don't even ask. Also, you're outside of these rocks, which is awkward. There you go. Okay. I've been everywhere that I can think to go. Marin did not respond to pretty much anywhere other than that one place at the very beginning at the beach where she, like, had a nice little moment with me. There have been no moments since. So... on your next dose of Acid Games, I'm going to explore this new area with Marin, because I can, and I want to know if she'll have any reactions in this area, so might as well keep her around for a bit here. God, that's creepy, Marin, please stop. So I'm gonna do that. It'll be a new area, so I think it'll be fine to, to show you guys that, and yeah. The windfish slumbers long, the hero's life gone. The hero's life gone? I'm right here, bro. Well, that's ominous. And on that ominous note, I will see you on the next dose of acid. Bye-bye.